All right, Stifler, if you're going to be living with us, you got to behave yourself. All right, you and Finch, just stay out of each other's way.
Kevin, Stifler's stench is unavoidable.
Finch, fist yourself.
That's right, baby, we're here! Yeah, baby, we're here! Woo-hoo-hoo!
How can I help you?
Yeah, hi. I was sent over here to check out bus 111, and I'm afraid I have some bad news. You seem to be having problems with the rotator splint.
Engines have rotator splints?
Yeah. She runs good now, but not for long. I can have it back to you as good as new in less than a week.
Okay. Let's see. Jared's still in Aliquippa. I take it he called you from there?
Yep.
5 days. Well, I think we can work that out. Could you please not feed my dog?
I didn't.
You did so. You can't feed seeing eye dogs treats like that. They're specially trained, so I'd appreciate it if you just left him alone. Don't roll your eyes at me.
She just waved at us.
I don't know, maybe she thinks we're other people. The people she waves to.
Hi, Chester.
Hi.
Hi, Jesse. I had a really good time with you last night.
Me too.
That was some crazy party, huh?
Hey, have you seen my car?
Well, I saw it last night. I mean, I saw the back seat.
Oh, I'm talking about the whole thing.
Well, why don't you just go out and buy another one with all the money you were throwing around?
Money?
Yeah. Don't you remember you had that really nice suitcase full of money?
A suitcase full of money?
Don't you remember giving me $500 to show you my hoo-hoos?
$500? Hoo-hoos?
You mean you don't remember anything? How about now?
No.
How about now?
Hey, You know, I'm a little bit fuzzy too. Maybe if I could get a little refresher course here.
Him. Kiss.
Dude. No.
Wait, what?
Oh, yeah. You want more? We want more. Go get him, Tiger.
You'll but like it. You're gonna love it.
Do it for us.
Okay, dude. One, two, three.
Oh, that doesn't even count.
What, that counted?
That totally counted.
That's how you kiss your mother.
Mm-hmm.
Don't you say anything.
Make it real. If you do that, we'll do anything you want.
Anything?
Anything.
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 You better like it.
I promise.
Watch the language, little boy. There's females present?
Provasic Pharmaceuticals is a medical lab where they perform gross experiments on animals.
What kind of animals are we talking about here? Bears, rhinos, and shit?
No. More like dogs, cats, rabbits, muskrats, beavers, heck, even monkeys. If we don't speak up for them, who will? Right, Chelsea?
Right, Brent.
Well, Brent, can I talk to you over here for a second?
Yeah, sure.
Be honest, Joe. You're down with this for the fine-ass pussy, right?
I'm down with this because I love animals, stupid.
Even sheep?
Of course. Sheep are beautiful creatures.
They are beautiful, aren't they?
Oh, God, yes.
So that means you'd fuck a sheep, right?
What is your damage, little boy? You got a sick and twisted world perspective.
No, you're misunderstanding me, Prince Valiant. I mean, if you were another sheep, would you fuck a sheep if you were another sheep?
Oh, since you put it that way, you bet your ass I would.
Thought so. Yo, this motherfucker ain't one of us. He said he'd fuck a sheep.
Wait, no!
If I was a giant, nasty alien bird in a department store, where would I be?
Lingerie.
Not you, the bird.
Lingerie. We're never gonna find this damn thing.
I lost it. I think it's gone. Let's go. How do you lose a 20-foot bird in a mall?
Ira, I don't know. So what do we do now? I think we've established that caca, caca, and tookie, tookie don't work.
Right. Sorry.
All right. So what do you say, Ira? Pack it in?
You are so beautiful to me.
Step back, Harry. I'm gonna shoot him.
No, stand down. I'm gonna kill this one myself.
Look upset.
Gee, you think?
You know, you worry too much. If you just relax a little bit, things would come to you.
Can I ask you a question?
Mm-hmm.
I've been trying to get your attention for like a year now. And other than that night that you threw rocks and shit in my car, you haven't shown me the least bit of interest. Why tonight? Out of all the nights in the Christian calendar, why tonight?
I don't know. There's just something about you tonight that's kind of cute. I mean, I know you just
want. You know what? I hate you. Yeah. I hate you. I hate women like you. I hate women that look like you. I hate mannequins that wear clothes that look like clothes that you might wear. I hate your perfume and everyone that wears it. I hate your friends because they get to be near you, but most of all, I hate your bed. Because every night I know that's right where I will never be. PBS, last Tuesday night, the Australian Outback. There's this bird called the Orindinky. We've heard about the black widow spiders eating their lovers after they mate. It's got nothing on the Orindinky. You see, just after mating, the male chills out, takes a nap. That's when the female comes up, rips open its chest, and eats its heart. Scientists think she does this to ensure that he never mates again, giving her offspring a better chance at life. Me? I got my own theory. I think it's because she's just a bitch. So fuck you.
Fuck you.
Fine. You win. Pee.
Will you unzip me?
No, I'm not gonna unzip you. You wanna pee, you have 30 seconds.
How am I supposed to pee with my hands cuffed behind my back?
Find a way. Pee.
Come on. Don't make it weird. Please.
Don't breathe. Don't say a word. Don't even look at me. Look over there.
Thanks, man. Oh, shit. Oh, I can't get it out. Could you just help?
No. Hell no.
Son of a... Come on, come on. Come on. Oh, hey. Hey, got it.
Congratulations, you got 30 seconds. Hurry up.
Don't listen to Tiny Tim, okay? You're the real big boy. Everybody knows it. Ready? One, two, three, go.
Well, Stifler, Jim's grandma doesn't approve of the wedding. We're trying to run interference and... reluctantly, I am asking for your help.
Sorry, Finchmeister. I got plans with Cadence.
Stifler, maybe you could forget about your dick for 1 second and actually be useful.
Fuck you, Finch. You didn't eat shit, okay? You didn't prance around here like a ballerina for the whole week. Oh, wedding this, suck my ass that. I'm special, you're special, we're all just a bunch of special fuckers, aren't we? Well, you know what? I'm gonna get laid, Finch fucker, and it's gonna be oh so good. It's gonna be like, you like this shit, mama? And she's gonna be like, fucking right, doggy, give it to me. Suck on my nipples like you're milking a cow. Like, wow, wow, wow. You been here long?
Oh.
Got him.
Yeah, where you going now, baby? Oh, he's kind of nice.
Oh, yeah, work it.
Yeah.
Shit.
Come on. I'm bored with beating on this loser. Besides, fighting always gets me hot.
Lucky for you, this little bit of crumpet's come back begging for some of my fantastic love. Me and my people ever see you boosting our territory again, mate. I'm gonna snip your Hampton clean off, mince it up, and serve it as a shish kebab. Now piss off.
She's a beauty, ain't she?
Yeah. What kind of gun is this?
That's a tranquilizer gun. If any of these little fuckers decide to freak out on the kids, I get to take them down.
Ain't that right, mother?
Oh, what?
That's what I thought. Shut up.
Hey, hey, be careful with that. That's the most powerful trank gun on the market.
Huh.
Got her in Mexico.
Cool.
Yeah, it is cool. They say it could puncture the skin of a rhino from a...
Ow! Oh! Yes! That's awesome!
What?
You just took one in the jugular, man!
Whoa!
Yes!
Oh my god! Oh my god, I did! Is this bad? Is this bad?
You should pull that out. That shit is not cool. Wait. Pull what out? The dart, man. Got a fucking dart in your neck. You're crazy, man. You're crazy. I like you. But you're crazy.
Los Angeles crime saga.
And you're researching your role? You play a cop? You want to do ride along?
Yes, exactly. But I'm also directing a film. It takes place in the near future.
Right.
Scientists are saying the future is going to be far more futuristic than they originally predicted.
The basic concept is this. I play an LAPD cop who isn't who he seems. He's a paranoid schizophrenic who has a supernatural gift. He sees things, and he senses a change in the city.
Crime suddenly skyrockets for no apparent reason. The world is coming to an end. And he's the only one who can see the truth.
What's the truth?
My character, he realizes that the apocalyptic crime rate is because of global deceleration. The rotation of the Earth is slowing down at a rate of 0.000000006 miles per hour each day, disrupting the chemical equilibrium in the human brain, causing very irrational criminal behavior.
Okay, let's move it. Get those arms up.
That was Palumbo.
Palumbo, are you crippled and deaf? Into the pool.
Palumbo, don't push me.
I think his hearing aid is on the fritz.
I didn't ask you, did I, Weaver?
Well, no, I guess not.
Rhetorical question, Weaver. Take a lap.
Just trying to help.
Don't you think you're being a little harsh with them?
They're just old, Farley. They're not pathetic. They enjoy a challenge. Move those legs. I'm not going to ask you again, Palumbo. Lose the attitude. Or you think this is funny? All right, that's it, Palumbo. It's go time.
What the?
And Platts, don't think I'm not watching you. You're not the first person in the world to get a hip replacement. Pick up the pace. Okay, Palumbo, this is your last chance. Oh, really? Okay, we'll do it your way then.
Whoa, whoa.
Sink or swim, old man.
Whoa, sink or swim.
No.
What? Are you insane?
He doesn't need your help, Farley.
What the hell, man? Hi, my name is Jeff, and I'm an alcoholic.
Hi, Jeff.
What I've been trying to say is that I don't want to blame it on the program, but I've spent almost a decade thinking that the most important thing in my life is staying sober while everyone else I know has gone on to do great things with their lives. And all I do is sneak into gyms and substitute teach on the side. Not that I'm bad at it. I'm actually pretty good. I just don't find it fulfilling. Seriously. And I'm alone all the time. It hurts to feel lonely. And I'm ashamed to admit it, but I've been avoiding calling Lenny, the guy I'm mentoring, for over a week now. I think at the Serene Horizon meeting on Thursday, I'm just gonna have to cut Lenny loose. I know I should be trying to help him for my benefit as well as his, but I just don't have the strength right now. You see, my Tourette syndrome has been creating a real shitstorm lately. For hours during the night, I've involuntarily been playing a game of fantasy basketball in my head.
Who are these clowns?
Kiss? You don't know who Kiss is?
No, never heard of them.
They look like idiots to me.
No, dude, these are four of the smartest guys who ever lived. They're these Jewish guys that grew up in New York, and they put on guitars and makeup to get girls, and all their songs are about fucking.
I'm listening.
Seriously, this song is called Love Gun, and it's about Paul Stanley's dick. Now this girl's gonna get some of his dick.
Cool. I didn't know Jews could sing like that.
No, they couldn't at the time. That's why they had to dress like clowns.
This got them girls?
Get this. They've been getting pussy nonstop for 30 years. They're probably fucking right now, and they're old dudes. They put makeup on, and it's all good.
No shit.
You pull the trigger of mine. Love gun. See, Ronnie, his dick is the gun.
Did he grab you?
He, like, a bottle hit me, and then he tugged at my shirt.
He threw it?
I don't know. Someone in the group.
Hey, you maced him full in the face. He's in the hospital. Why don't you calm down?
He hit me in the head with a bottle. It's out there.
Look, pal, there's a lot of bottles out there. What I know is he's got a face full of liquid frenzine. His mom and dad are upset, and I'm trying to figure out what he did to you.
They want to talk to somebody. An owner, they said.
I have to call the board. Freak. Man, he grabbed me.
Are you going to press charges?
I don't know. I have to talk to the board. Are they? Can they?
I don't know. Parents are upset.
Javier, what are you? You just left these here?
The bag's damaged.
What? Are they gonna melt? Come on, man. Oh! Shit! Oh! Hey,
fool!
What? He's whipping stuff at me.
I was tossing them out. He walked right in front of me.
It hit me in the wrist. They're heavy.
Ow.
They're frozen.
Fuck you, Wellner.
What is your...
Daddy Darnell.
Will you shut the fuck up?
I'm just like a social butterfly by nature, you know?
Hey, do you want to be my jail cell BFF without the forced rape?
Look, man, can't you see that I'm dealing with some real deep shit?
Can't you just see I'm trying to reach
out? Hey, guard!
Hey, guard! You know?
Guard!
Back the...
Hey, man. Wait. You fucking with me?
Are you fucking... Back the fuck up, I said.
I will jump on the other side and...
You trying to...
Tell that fuck?
Oh, yeah.
This motherfucker here. Yeah, dude, that's like one of the things I like to do. I like to play the oboe, too. And I do parkour. That's just like a couple fun facts about me. You know what I mean?
Talk to me. Tell me. I want to know you. Come on, man. I want to get inside of you, Darnell.
What's your vibe? What do you do? What do you do, man? I want to know about you. Like, I want to know your thing, you know? What's up with you? Tell me.
I knit sweaters.
What? No way.
Yeah.
Come on.
Yeah, come on. I knit sweaters.
No, you can't.
Yeah, I can.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
No, you can't.
Yeah, I do, man. I could nick the fuck out of a big, nice sweater.
Hey, nut job. Someone just paid your bail.
Oh, yeah?
Who the fuck will pay his bail?
Hello, my name is Johnny Knoxville. We have professional football players, Eric Ainge, Jared Allen, and our referee today, Sean Williams Scott. This is The Blind Side. I didn't do it, wee man.
I know.
I didn't do it. Jack, why did you do that?
I feel like I lost in the moment.
Let's get this shit over with.
Blue, win four. Blue, win one. Hut. Oh, my God. Looks like you didn't block him, Preston.
He just planted me in the fucking ground. That felt like...
Fucking happening. Thuggy, the Thug Blast, is about to fucking drop the gloves and take on Ross, the boss, Ray. This has all the elements of a fucking sports masterpiece. Holy fuck, we got the worried lady friend.
Face frozen with concern. We got the gay brother. Yep.
And the lovable, wisecracking Mick best friend, Orangetown son, pussy crew, album drop. Oh fuck, here we go. Here we go. Oh my God!
Come on.
you fucking dare.
You guys see the look on their faces? Fucking awesome.
He was crazy.
I think one of those guys was Kara's babysitter.
Which one?
You know, the one that looked like Adam Sandler. Stifler better not do anything crazy.
All he's gonna do is tell them off.
I thought he was gonna cut their jet skis free. What happened to pissing in their suntan lotion?
Hold on, he told me he was gonna steal their beer.
Oh, wait. There he is.
All right.
Yeah. He's taking their beer. All right, hurry up, Stifler. Come on. What is he doing? What is he doing?
Oh, no,
wait,
no.
Oh, God.
Oh,
my God.
No.
Steven.
Oh, God.
No, so you really think Kara's gonna give it up tonight?
She was waiting until she turns 18. You do the math.
The only math I know is you've added your penis to her vagina 0 times.
Jennifer's not escaping.
Dude, yes she is.
I'm gonna throw up. Oh my God. That's disgusting.
Stop. What are you doing? Hurry up. Come on.
Down it, man. Just cook it.
Don't push
out.
Don't push
out.
Jesus,
go. You want another?
For sure.
Go fuck yourself, asshole!
Oh, don't do this. Brian, we're best friends, man. You can't move out.
You fucked my girlfriend, dude.
One time. For a week.
What?
But I want to make it up to you.
Can I fuck your girlfriend?
Yes, but she broke up with me when she found out I slept with your girlfriend, so I can't arrange it. But, Brian, I got you something. Best birthday present ever. You are gonna love this.
Is this really necessary?
Trust me. It's better if it's a 1, 2, 3 surprise! I know, right, buddy? Happy birthday.
You kidnapped an Irish midget.
No, I caught you a leprechaun.
Moron, there's no such thing as leprechauns.
Dude, watch this. Hey, little buddy, I want you to tell my friend that you're going to give us a big pot of gold.
I'm going to cut off your balls and feed them to you.
Good Lord.
Ted, it's me, your brother, Lux. I love you, man. Say something.
So, Dad. And whammy.
Oh, my God. It was on it too long. He's fucking retarded now.
Lucky, honey. I'm sure he's just woozy is all.
Daddy. Whammy.
No, that's full on retard. But it's okay. I still love you, man. You're my baby brother. We're gonna get the best retard specialist in the world.
We'll probably have to build some ramps or something. But it's okay. It's okay. Nothing's too good for my baby brother.
Chief. I find the word retarded offensive. My sister's mentally challenged.
Oh, yeah. Kevin, you gonna turn this into a dick measuring contest now?
This doesn't look good.
Okay, up, back down.
Ladies and gentlemen, Doug the Thug Glad is entering the fray. He's making a beeline for Anders Kane. This could only mean one thing.
I thought you didn't need to fight me, Doug.
Lay him the fuck out, kid.
This is for someone else.
Going at each other, one after the other. One, two, three. Oh, he hammers Glad. Blood spews.
Oh.
be left to their own devices.
You're going.
No, I don't, officer.
You turn that radio off, please.
That's not the radio. That's the band practicing.
Is that marijuana? You got a party bowl up there?
It's okay. It's okay.
Is it good?
Yeah. Open it up! I'm fucking boarding you!
5-0! 5-0 coming on board! Officers, you can't just waltz on in here. You know who these guys
Unplug
are.
Unplug this shit right now.
No way. No fucking way.
Comes over me deep down.
Good. Beans, rice, some chicken in there?